up this year to start floating. Anyways, it's time to come out and float, so come out here. Live in Boise, I'm Jennifer Awe, Today 6 On Your Side.
Now the On Your Side forecast with Chief Meteorologist Scott Dorval.
Yes, temperatures are certainly responding today. Mid-90s, that's a great time to float the river. As you saw, water's cold, and right above the water where you're sitting there, it's a lot cooler than the ambient temperature is in most other locations. So you want it to be pretty hot outside to keep that temperature up. 94 in Boise right now. Same thing in Mountain Home, 92 in Ontario. Magic Valley now, Twin Falls, checking it at 92 degrees. And just to east of Twin Falls in the Cache County, we've got a red flag warning in effect. So it is very dry, it is hot, and the potential for fire spreading in the eastern Magic Valley. Any fires that are started or are going on right now. It's 81 in McCall. It is beautiful on Payette Lake right now. 78 up in the Chalice. The temperatures are real comfortable, and precision Doppler showing that there's really not much going on right here. This is just basically ground clutter, as we call it. The radar not really picking up precipitation. The skies are clear. The rain showers up around Salmon right now, but that's really about it. Let's take a look at the wider view here, and you'll see the motion of our cloud cover. Had some clouds in the central mountains pushing to the north. That's where we had a shower or two pop up, but this again right here is just cloud cover to the west. I think that's going to stay to the west, and so we're going to be in pretty good shape as we look at my future cast from tonight. We go into the day tomorrow into Friday, and then go into Saturday as well. Look how clear the skies stay. Showers right along the Cascades to our west, and eastern Washington, Moscow will get some cloud cover this here on Saturday afternoon. But even heading into Sunday, I think we're going to get a lot of instability forming right in here. That basically means showers or storms are possible. Valley County northward on Sunday, maybe even in the morning hours. I think we'll have some cloud cover out on Sunday in the Treasure Valley, and then it will break into some sunshine. So we'll go partly cloudy. It will be cooler Sunday. If you're looking to float the river this weekend, the pick day, I believe, will be Saturday, where there'll be lots of sunshine with temperatures in the mid-90s. So 94 in Boise now. There's 106 degrees in Vegas. There's a lot of heat down to the south. Back to the east, scorching temperatures in the central plains. High humidity. St. Louis right now is 108 degrees with humidity. That is not a fun time in the central plains. So much cooler along the coast. If you're looking for that cool weather, take a trip to the coastline. You're going to be in pretty good shape. Boise Valley Asthma and Allergy Clinic, low in the pollen count category here, 15. So we really haven't had too much of an issue with pollen. It's been interesting this year. Last year, it seemed to be much higher. Not the case this year. Here's the story for Friday now. Jet stream's going to get pretty close to us, and a cold front's going to come in and then stall because the jet stream's just going to run parallel with this front. There's nothing to push that front through. We'll cool the temperature down a little bit for the day on Friday. It'll just kind of wash on out, and then the heat will build back in as we head towards the weekend. So on Saturday, the hottest weather. Sunday, the same thing. A little bit of cooling coming back down again. Here's my On Your Side forecast for the Treasure Valley. 90 in Ontario, close to 90 in Boise at 89, 91 Mountain Home. Lots of sunshine. So like today, drop it about 5 degrees. We'll keep just a light breeze out there. In the West Central Mountains, beautiful again on Payette Lake at 76. 86 in Garden Valley and Crouch, Cascade tomorrow at 81, Council at 86 tomorrow, and in the East Central Mountains, great in Stanley, lows in the 30s, but highs near 80. Stanley, Sun Valley with sunshine and light winds in the Magic Valley near 90, about 85 to 90 with that sunshine. My On Your Side extended forecast calling for temperatures to heat up on Saturday to those mid-90s and then cool down a little bit on Sunday with some cloud cover, slight chance of a brief shower in the morning, then it will go away, and we're back to the heat. 4th of July is Wednesday, right around 90.
It's not 108.
Yeah. It is not 108 with humidity.
Brutal.
Brutal.
When they say meet me in St. Louis,
Not today.
Not today.
Not today.
All right, thanks, Scott. Coming up next on